The Playboy car was built in Buffalo, New York, and it was the brainchild of three gentlemen who, right after World War II, decided that they were going to build America's first economy car. And they were able to put together 97 prototype cars. Out of those 97 cars, we can trace that there's between 35 and 40 left. Only 20 are roadworthy, and mine is one of only two on the entire West Coast known to still be on the road. The Playboy is by far the rarest car that I have owned.